I am. And we want to talk about ACE. Excelling in life. ACE. Moving forward, you can ACE it. Life tests and trials, you can ACE it. Colossians 3:23, the ACSB version of the Bible. Whatever you do, do it enthusiastically as something done for the Lord and not for me. You can ACE it. Whatever that obstacle is before you, God will give you strength to ACE. The A is for your attitude, having the right attitude. Always, as the old writer says, will determine your altitude. So keep the right attitude. No matter what you're facing, you can ACE it. C is for commitment. Having commitment in your life over the things that comes in that try to knock you off course. If you stay committed through the difficulties and the hard times, you can ACE. E is for the energy. How much energy are you willing to give out in order to reach your goal? The Bible says count up the cost. Look deep within and find the motivation, the energy to move forward, to conquer, to overcome, and get everything that is positioned and placed for your life. You can ACE it. Don't give up. Don't give out. With a shadow of a doubt, if you keep going, it'll work out. ACE it. God bless you. And much love. Welcome to another period with Parham. And we want to talk about ACE. Excelling in life. ACE. Moving forward, you can ACE it. Life tests and trials, you can ACE it.